afternoon, Football Fixers, and welcome to our newest challenge, Giant Kickstart. This beauty is going to be at our next couple of tournaments at Waikiki and Matakana, and it's going to be an opportunity for you guys to win some big prizes. This is how the game works. We have our 13.5-foot giant dartboard. We have different scores that you can get. You can get the double points, just like a dartboard around the outside. You can get 100 points for hitting the bullseye. We thought we'd double it up, and you can also get triple points. How to win this game? Your team must enter, okay? You must have a minimum of 5 players. What you're going to do, if you can turn around there from your Charles, you can see the balls that you're going to hit. You have 6 shots to try and get as many points as you can. Once the balls have hit the dartboard, you then must retrieve them down. My assistant here, Harry, has the giant whacker, okay? The whacker is how he's going to get the balls down. You have a minute to win it. The highest score will earn a voucher to spend at one of our partners. Right, Football Fixers, just a quick demo to go through how the giant kick dart ball works. You get 6 shots. All 6 shots must stick on the ball, okay? A personal favourite of mine is the treble 19, or obviously you go for the bullseye, which is worth 100 points. Once all 6 shots are on the board, someone in your team will be getting them off. You can rotate that, it doesn't mind, it's up to you. But as I said before, you have a minute to win it. Are we ready? We're here at the Football Fix HQ to take you through our next game that's going to be taking place at the Waikiki and the Matakana tournament. But this is a speed radar gun game. What you've got to do is get your highest score, your fastest shot, and we're going to combine the 3 top scores from your team, okay? So each individual will have 2 goes, and the highest score will combine to give the highest total. The team with the highest total in each category will be the winners. Harry, off you go.